A meth operation in Greenfield sends a police officer and a resident to the hospital. Police say the homeowner turned in a house guest after discovering the person was making meth. The officer and the person exposed to the chemicals from the lab were checked out at the hospital, were told not seriously injured. The lab was discovered in a home on West Pearson Street. No arrests have been made, but police tell us they continue to investigate.